I'm Sabrina. I'm 10 years old. I'm from the Philadelphia, Pennsylvania area, and I'm going to take you through a quick tour of my life in the next 2 minutes.
Shannon is sleeping because she's 15 and that's what she does on the weekends.
So Sabrina, the world would like to get to know you a little better in this video, so why don't you tell them about yourself?
Well, my nickname is Brini. It has been ever since I was about 2 years old. I am a singer, dancer, actress. I love to read, write, draw. Those are some of my favorite things to do. I have 4 cats. I have an amazing family, amazing friends, and my favorite color is pink.
So Sabrina, the contest is called Are You a Star? So why do you think you're a star?
Well, I've just been entertaining since I was about 2. Been singing, dancing, and taking acting lessons, taking guitar lessons, and I just knew that I loved doing it, and God gave me a gift, and I really wanted to share it with the world. And I also think I got a little bit of it from my parents. My dad was an awesome singer. My mom was an amazing dancer and still is to this very day. And I just kind of thought I had the best of both worlds.
Wait, that sounds like a song.
So I just wanted to thank a couple of special people for getting me to where I am. Miss Rita, Miss Kathy, Didier, my family, all my friends, and a special friend, Lauren. She's in the hospital right now, but I send my blessings to her. And I hope